Hi there. I'm very excited to introduce you to the highlights of ABBYY Vantage 2.2. From the very early days of developing Vantage platform, ABBYY has focused on delivering advanced IDP capabilities that understand all types of documents. And of course, give those capabilities to our partners and customers in a consumable and easy way, following the no-code, low-code approach. Our latest Vantage 2.2 release continues to deliver on that strategy. Let me take you through the highlights of it. In Vantage 2.2, we have introduced several production skills that are trained on thousands of samples of documents and ready to be used with your documents out of the box. You can now continue to automate your accounts receivable process with remittance advice skill. Verify an individual's employment and earnings with personal earnings statement skill. Check and prove one's residency with utility bill. Or use bank statement to automate balance transfer or customer onboarding process. All those skills are ready for you to use out of the box, or they can be duplicated and adapted accordingly to your needs, benefiting from already pre-trained neural networks. We also introduced the new ID reading skill that supports classifying and extracting data from over 10,000 different document types in over 240 countries. With Vantage Mobile Capture and ID reading skill, you are now able to process driver licenses, ID cards, passports, health insurance cards, and many others. Thanks to Mobile Capture, you and your customers are able to take a picture of their document and upload it directly to Vantage for further processing. No need to download any app or third-party service. Everything is happening within your browser and mobile device. Vantage enhances the image automatically, classifies it, and extracts the data thanks to the ID reading skill in a matter of seconds. What is more, it cross-checks the data on the front of an ID with the data extracted from a barcode on the back of an ID. And now something everyone has been waiting for. Vantage IDP capabilities are no longer limited only to printed text. We have built and trained our own models to read handwritten text from real world documents with more accuracy. ABBYY's new technology has been introduced to process handwritten text from forms and documents, giving companies the power to truly automate 100% of the data extraction, deliver accurate data right into any business application. For more complex scenarios, we have included additional document processing activities in Advanced Designer, focused on delivering high-value trained document models to streamline almost any document process. By using natural language processing activities like segmentation, address parsing, and named entity recognition, you can extract crucial information from unstructured documents. Training of neural networks for documents with lots of different variations is now possible at user level, thanks to new deep learning activity. This new activity requires a training set that is representative of the document you want to model, but the benefit is a trained model creates a generalized model to handle hundreds or even thousands of variations. You can basically now create your own production-ready skills. Also, a new scripting activity gives users of the designer more flexibility to add specific logic, which gives a coder more control over document handling. And finally, we know how important it is to continuously analyze, monitor, and improve processes. Apart from the enhanced skill monitor, you can also pull the process data from the data warehouse and combine it with other process data in process monitoring tools like ABBYY Timeline, you can see actually here. Our new built-in data warehouse captures process details to enable you to monitor and optimize your document processes. Learn more about ABBYY Vantage at abbyy.com/vantage.